teams are on the stage right now. Healthy Banking, Synapse, Pay Pass, and Pay by Heart. Okay, people in the back, please come to the main stage to cheer for those who are going to win a prize. And I can tell you up front, all these teams are going to win a prize. Fourth place, third, second, or first, and a winning team. Okay, meanwhile, while the teams are taking their places on the stage, I give you the moment to come a little bit closer, and it gives me the time to introduce to you again and to welcome them again on stage, the Supreme Jury. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Michal Čurek, Bruno Bartkiewicz, Rob Manders, Michaela Bietel and Maria Cristina Matej. Welcome, Supreme Jury. Okay. Bruno, let me start with you. Being part of a Supreme Jury is a very responsible job. Was there a lot of discussion backstage, or how was the atmosphere?
Well, it's always very good that you put the time limit on us, otherwise we'll be never here, because it was extremely difficult to find a solution. We were taking into account many factors, so we were trying to put that many factors. We were looking at the ideas which are also easy to implement, looking at the ideas which are not requiring building a large, special new infrastructure on the end users, namely the retail customers type of site. We were looking at the who are the addressee of that idea and how important is that idea for making a better comfort of life for them. And based on these ideas and hectic discussion, and as you have all watched the full presentation for Beaches, you can understand that there was really a vivid discussion, because there is lots of thoughts behind that ideas. I can also assure all of you that of course we are quite used for being in such a jury. That's why we understand fully the 3-minute pitch. It's very short time for getting deep or potential of that idea going forward. And we were trying, of course, to take that into account. As you can imagine from the fact that I am on the stage, that means we are starting to announce today's winners from number four, because of course number four from four finalists is of course the most important factor or the most difficult one. So of course it's always on my shoulder. I will explain you in a few words perhaps why we have chosen Pay by Heart as number four.
Pay by Heart. Okay, put your hands together for Pay by Heart. Please come to the front. Very good.
First, congratulations guys. It's very important subject, it's very important issue, and we certainly were impressed because we never thought that Heartbeat can be that much unique for the customer. However, having a choice for choosing among these four ideas, we have taken into account that you still need a additional equipment, part of infrastructure on the customer side, and to be honest, you didn't convince us finally on the benefits towards other biometrics which customers is having with him and can activate more or less immediately in that manner. But congratulate for the idea. That's certainly something new. That's certainly something that we were not aware of the uniqueness. Congratulations.
The fourth place of the Hackathon of 2015. 24 hours of coding here in Bucharest. Pay by Heart. Maria Cristina, please help me out.
Yes.
How was the experience being in the jury with such a lot of pressure?
Yes, it's not that difficult, and we like to see so many nice ideas. So not difficult at all, difficult to debate between the four, but yes.
Okay, it's up to you. What made you choose this team on the third place?
But let's announce first that the third place go to the health application.
Healthy Banking, third place. And they are going to be hand over a beautiful voucher which will bring them a check. It's worth 1500 euro, which yes. can spend on IT equipment on a very fancy...
But of course, we understood it as a promise that they will not spend it before 10 kilometers each.
Okay, oh, that's Maria Cristina, very good.
Why have we liked this idea? Well, first because it's cool, and we like the fact that it brings together financial services but everyday life, and we like this a lot. And it's for everyone. Everybody can customize to himself. So we like it a lot. Congratulations.
Okay, put your hands together for Healthy Banking. Third place. Oh, Michaela and Michal, may I ask you to join me and let me be in the middle. Not because that I'm so important, but if you say who has become second, then we know directly who won this year's competition. That is a tough job. Michaela, without saying who became second, can you tell us something about why did you came up with this decision?
It was quite a lively debate, but the decision was based on the criteria that we have discussed, specifically on number two, what we liked about it. And if I say more, I think I already revealed the name, and maybe I should.
Yeah, just tell us who ended up being second on the hackathon of 2000.
So number two, not to increase the pressure any further, is the Synapse team.
Synapse. You are the winner, but please wait one moment. Second place, Synapse.
So the reason why...
Try. Oh, I understand it completely, but Michaela, just tell us briefly the theory behind this decision.
So we like very much the idea, and we like it also aside from what it brings. We like it very much because it fits very well ING's strategy of empowering people, and it does empower a part of the population, a part of us, which is often neglected by simply not being majority. Yeah, they're just a minority, and that is the great thing about it, and we really appreciate that thought. And it's also not limiting, yeah? So it's not limiting to the disabled, but it does empower a very, very important part of us, actually. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Michaela. Second place. And what did they win? An inspiration tour, I think probably to Barcelona or Amsterdam. Michal! They just had their first party, but who is the number one of the hackathon of 2015? Which team did win?
So the winner is Think Pass.
Think Pass! Put your hands together for Think Pass! You are going on a trip to Silicon Valley. Wow. First reaction.
We are very glad to hear that. We didn't expect it to win, but now we are prepared to go to Silicon Valley.